Hot Country, sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday, 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto.
I'm sitting on the settee all alone, wondering what to do. With my Sky remote and the fire poked, looking for a show on TV. We got copper stars that play guitars, some play the fiddle too. I can sing along with all my favorite songs. Country and westerns, the music for me. We got hot country. Turn on your TV. We got hot country. It's the music for me. We got hot country for the whole world to see. We got hot, hot country.
Hello, and you're very welcome to an action-packed Hot Country this week. I'd just like to remind you that we are now available on all iPhones, iPads, smart TVs and all such devices in Ireland, the UK and right across the United States of America. More details on that next week. New videos this week from Lee Matthews, Annette Griffin, John Stanton, Stephen Walker, Keelan Arbuckle. Also videos from Margot, Mike Denver, Nathan Carter and much, much more. To kick off the show this week, here is Philomena Begley, and she will be one of our guests at our Hot Country Awards concert on Tuesday, April the 28th at the Mullingar Park Hotel. It's going to be a mighty night up in Mullingar that night. Here is Philomena Begley, and I Ain't Over the Hill.
Don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. We might still remember the taste of my love. Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? So darling, I will be loving you
Mike Denver and band will be touring Scotland with special guest Caitlin on the 21st, 22nd, 23rd and 26th of April. Log on to Mike's website www.themikedenverband.com for full details. During the past couple of weeks, I've got several emails and phone calls from people in Scotland wondering if their tickets are still available. Certainly tickets are available both in advance and at the door on the night. Hope we see you there during this great concert tour. Here is Mike Denver with Isn't It a Party?
Could have been the whiskey, might have been the gin. Could have been the three or four six packs, I don't know. Look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football. I think I'm gonna die. Tell me, oh my, wasn't it a party? Someone took a grapefruit. I saw someone under my kitchen table talking to the old town cat. They were talking about a hockey, and the cat was talking back. Along about then, everything went black. Wasn't at a party. I'm sure it's just my memory playing tricks on me. Well, I think I saw my buddy cutting down my neighbor's tree. Could have been the whiskey. Might have been the gin. Wasn't at a party. All right, here's Terry. Whoa, whoa. Bill, Joe, and Tommy, they went a little far. They were sitting in the back of blowing on the side from somebody's buddy's car. So you see, Roger, it was all a little fun. And that little bitty track meet down on Main Street was just to see if the cops could run. Well, your Roger said, I see you in an alcoholic case. Sure could have used those 30 days to recover from the party. Well, it could have been the whiskey. It might have been the gin. Could have been a three or four six packs, I don't know. Look at the mess I'm in, my head is like a football. I think I'm gonna die. Tell me, oh my. Wasn't that a party? Wasn't it a party? Wasn't it a party? Wasn't it a party?
Hot Country, sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto.
Join Paul Kelly and his fabulous band during the Scotland tour this April 2015. On Friday, April the 10th, the British Legion Club in Viuri. Saturday, April the 11th, in Vergordon Social Club. And Sunday, April the 12th, New Inn, Elland. For further tour dates, log on to www.paulkellymusic.com. For bookings, call 00353 8577 3353 or 0044 7788 901949. The brand new single, Dark Side of the Moon, is now available for download on iTunes.
Join us on Tuesday, April the 28th at the Mullingar Park Hotel for our Hot Country Awards concert, featuring a host of Ireland's top country stars, including Nathan Carter, Mike Denver, Lisa McHugh, Davik Ryan, Johnny Brady, Lee Matthews, Margot, Philomena Begley, and many, many more. Tickets, €25 per person, now available from hotel reception and from various outlets throughout Ireland. See you on April the 28th at the Mullingar Park Hotel. BA Events Limited presents Hootenanny Mark II, a celebration of country and Irish music, 17th, 18th and 19th of July at Broomhill Farm, starring Louise Morrissey, Nicky James, Marty Haggart, Bethan Rouge, Marta and Country Cousins, Gary Gamble, Shannon and the Brothers, and lots more. For more information, call Anne at 01-463-221-268. £75 for complete weekend or £20 per session.
This May, come and see Nathan Carter on his English tour. May 13th, Ipswich Cameo Hotel. 14th, Norwich St. Andrew's Hall. 15th, Chatham Central Theatre. 16th, Hunstanton Princess Theatre. 19th, Real Pavilion Theatre. And 20th, Lancaster Grand Theatre. Tickets available from ticketline.co.uk or the venues direct. See nathancartermusic.com for more details.
The Kilkenny's UK Tour, April 24th, Solly Hull, 25th, Blackburn, 26th, Camberley, 28th, Cannock, 29th, Leeds, 30th, New Brighton, May the 1st, Corby, the 2nd, Harpsden, the 3rd, St. Helens, the 5th, Croydon, the 6th, Bishop Stortford, the 7th, Hayes, the 8th, Ryle, the 9th, Longhorn, the 10th, Lancaster, the 12th, Preston. Dunloe Community Hospital Fundraising Fun Day, Sunday 17th of May, featuring international country superstar Daniel O'Donnell open air concert at the Cope Car Park, 3 to 5pm. Also featuring many other well-known country music artists. Admission by ticket only, €20. Music from 1pm. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto. Compare for the event, Thomas Costello. Hot Country, sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto.
Lee Matthews is fast becoming a household name in Ireland and the UK. Lee launched his band about 12 months ago and is doing great business all over the country. We are delighted to have his latest video, and it's called Cotton Eye Joe. Watch out for a few well-known faces, particularly if you live in the Donegal area. And if you dance around Letterkenny in particular. Here is Lee Matthews.
Lee, thank you. Sang live recently, can you tell us about it?
Yeah, I have a new song called Cotton Eye Joe, and the video is just literally been uploaded 2 days ago on YouTube, and it's got a great reaction so far. We shot the video last Monday in the American Folk Park, just outside Omaha. They were kind enough to let us in and film, and with loads of great help. Everybody came together and we made a great video, and now it's just basically, it's going to get its play in Hot Country, and it's, we're looking forward to the reaction it gets from the TV as well. So, but it's all going well so far with the song and the video.
So what's your plans for the immediate future, Lee?
Well, the future is I'm hard at work on a new album, and fingers crossed, August this year. A lot goes into it. Obviously the last album was a good success for me, and a lot of work went into it, so it's the same again, and it's even harder to get an album to live up to that, but better it as well. So basically I'm concentrating on that, playing lots of good festivals, like the one here today, Cowboys and Heroes. Did it last year and it was fantastic, and it's going to be even bigger this year. Great reaction from it, and so that's basically it. More recording of a few more original songs on the new album as well.
If it hadn't been for Captain Nigel, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Captain Nigel? Seen a man with a hole in his shoe, does more hopping than a kangaroo. Pants sailed up with binder twine, sipping back in that old moonshine. He clean up good when the time is right, use his charm and steal your wife. Where's he at? Nobody knows. So look out for old Captain Nigel. If it hadn't been for Captain Nigel, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Captain Nigel? If it hadn't been for Captain Nigel, I've been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Captain Nigel? Years come by, we've all grown old, and I'm still talking about Captain Nigel. He left me with an empty heart. I wish I'd known right from the start. He came to town, I paid price, used his charm and stole my wife. Where's he gone? Nobody knows. Keep a lookout for old Captain Nigel. If it hadn't been for Captain Nigel, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Captain Nigel? If it hadn't been for Captain Nigel, I'd been married a long time ago. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from?
I'm delighted to be joined by the hottest act in Irish country music, and now a country superstar in Ireland and the UK, and I've no doubt further afield in the not too distant future. Nathan Carter, you're very welcome.
Thanks very much, Hugh. Great to be back on the show.
Nathan, you were just back from an extensive tour of England. Tell us all about it.
Yeah, we were there for 3 weeks. We performed 12 gigs over the 3 weeks, and all brand new venues to me, places that I hadn't played before, and 90% of the people were brand new people, they'd never seen us. So we had a great time, and we did a bit. Our last gig was in a place called Union Chapel in London, which was a showcase gig for Decca Records, and they brought all the media to see the gig, and I'm glad to see they all stayed till the end, which was incredible. I thought they would have left after 15 minutes, you know, but they all stayed, which was great.
So it had a huge success, Nathan.
Was, yeah, and it's all sort of coming together for my album release, which is happening in May, the 4th of May. My album is being released in the UK.
On Decca Records.
With Decca. It's my first ever album released as a signed act with them, and... yeah, it's called Beautiful Life and it's been released in May, so I'm looking forward to that.
And then you go back on tour in the UK shortly after that, isn't that? And of course, you're also touring Ireland.
We're back in the UK in the next couple of weeks. We're going to Scotland for a few dates in Perth and in Motherwell and a few other places. And then we're down to England for a few gigs in Peterborough, Carlisle, Lytham, St Anne's. There's a good few. You can check out they're all on the website anyway, all the dates, you know. But we're going to try and get back every couple of months and just do new venues, new places. And the crowds are there, they're coming out, which is it's a brand new market for us. And the people are really enjoying it. And it was lovely to meet a lot of new people, you know. Songs that they're all brand new songs to them, you know.
Them,
so
yeah.
It's great, you know.
And of course, Nathan, you'll be back in Ireland definitely for April the 28th for the Hot Country Awards concert up in Mullingar.
Surely, yeah. One of the biggest things
after you're down in Kerry. So you're a busy man.
A lot going on. And I'm delighted that, you know, as I say, we're back and forth to England and Scotland, but we're in Ireland for most of the summer. And we've got our big weekend happening in Castlebar and the TF in May. So looking forward to that now. It's going to be 3 nights of. A lot of partying, should we say.
Would you have one message for all your fans, both new and just established over in the UK and elsewhere? Would you have a message for them?
Only just to say I'm very, very lucky, and we have great fans that travel all over to see us. Even in England last week, there's people from Ireland travelled and Scotland come down and see the shows. And I'm extremely lucky, and we've got great fans who follow us. And I try and thank them every night. I wrote a song called Thank You as well that I sing at the gigs, and that really explains how I feel. I'm very grateful and appreciative that I can do what I love doing, and if it wasn't for the fans, I wouldn't be there. So I have to just say thank you all the time.
Good time girls, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight, come out tonight. Good time girls, won't you come out tonight? We'll dance by the light of the moon. Hey! As I was walking down the street, down the street, down the street, a pretty little girl I chanced to meet. We danced by the light of the moon. You know I danced with a dolly with a hole in a sock and her knees kept knocking. Band was rocking. I danced with a dolly with a hole in a stocking. We danced by the light of the moon. Sing a good time, girls, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight, come out tonight. Good time, girls, won't you come out tonight? We danced by the light of the moon. Tonight, come out tonight, come out tonight. Good time, girls, won't you come out tonight? We'll dance by the light of the moon. I'll sing it all. Good time, girls, won't you come out tonight? Come out tonight, come out tonight. Good time, girls, won't you come out tonight? Oh, we'll dance by the light of the moon. Yeah.
Hot Country, sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto. Introducing Stephen Walker's new 14-track album, The Lone Ranger. Now available in all good record shops and mail order companies in Ireland and the UK. For bookings, call 003537 468 7236.
It's the Hooli in the Sun in the Costa de Luz, Spain, September 26th to October 3rd. Join me, Declan Ernie, with my guests Brendan Shine, Louise Morrissey, Susan McCann, Big Chief, Big Flavin, Patrick Feeney, and many, many more. Don't miss the Hooli of Hoolies, September 26th to October 3rd. For bookings, Dempsey's Travel Trip.
Elite Country Radio. Are you fed up of turning that dial looking for country music on your radio? Then look no further than Ireland's leading online radio station, Elite Country Radio, playing the best in country music 24/7. Find us on your smartphone or go to www.elitecountryradio.com.
Sean Loughery and Band April tour dates, Thursday the 2nd, the Buckle Youth Centre, Longholm, Scotland. Friday the 3rd, the Wave Centre, Maryport, Cumbria. Saturday the 4th, English Martyrs Social Centre, Manchester. Sunday the 5th, Carrington House Hotel, Bournemouth. Saturday the 25th, Conway's Tree, London. Sunday the 26th, Sugar Beet Club, Bury St Edmunds, Suffolk.
See Mark Denver in concert with special guest Caitlin. Tuesday the 21st of April at the Ryan Centre, Stranraer. Wednesday the 22nd at the Palace Theatre, Kilmarnock. Thursday the 23rd at the Volunteer Hall, Gala Shields. And Sunday the 26th of April at the Ten Hall in Falkirk. Full details from Pine Tree Promotions on 01776 705 150.
Listu and Varner reunion weekend, April the 10th, 11th and 12th at the Glen Eagle Hotel, Killarney, County Kerry, starring Peter Burke, Brendan Lee, Michael Collins, Sam O'Doherty, Shea O'Callaghan, Mick Sexton, Eddie Keogh, Best of Friends and Teddy and Cathal Barry. Three-night package only, €199 per person sharing. Full details, call 064-667-1500. That's the Listu and Varner reunion weekend.
Ireland's newest country sensation, Shane Owens. Hear the new single, Walking on the Waves. It's out now. See Shane Owens live at all leading venues this summer. Check out the Shane Owens Facebook page or log on to ShaneOwensMusic.com. For further inquiries, call mobile 086-256-8583.
Derek Ryan and Band Scotland Tour May, Friday the 8th, Concert Hall Theatre, Motherwell. Saturday the 9th, Eden Court Theatre, Inverness. Sunday the 10th, the Rottas Hall, Glenrottas. Monday the 11th, the Wave Centre, Maryport. www.derekryanmusic.com for full details. Hot Country, sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto.
Joining me now is Paul Kelly. Paul, can you tell me about your latest single?
Yeah, the song is called Father's Farewell. It's an original song written by myself and the band manager Andy Cox, and it's a waltz. A lot of people are liking it at the moment. There's a lot of nice lyrics in it, and we're doing out of the gigs now, and we're kept busy going all around the country, and we're also heading to Scotland again in April, so it'll be great to see some more Scottish fans following us in April in Scotland.
There's a cold, cold wind blows right through here today, as we carry the greatest man I ever knew far, far away, in a graveyard on a hillside. I cried a lonely tear as it placed a wreath of gold flowers for a man I loved so dear. I'd love for you to hear what I have to say, but time ticked by for both of us. Now it's stolen you away. I guess I should have miss you every day. But you're the greatest father, and I'm so proud to say. So angels fly gently, for you carry wide as you possibly can. Lay him down softly and let the heavenly orchestra play. For God, you sure have a good man coming your way today. Been called your father's son. Now there's a headstone in a graveyard by an old willow tree. Inscribed is my father's name, the same name that he's given to me. And maybe in the next world, at the end of my old life, we'll walk again side by side. I can wait to hold you tight. So angels fly gently, for you carry in my old man. Open the gates of heaven as wide as you possibly can. Lay him down softly, let the heavenly orchestra play. For God, you sure have a good man coming your way today. For God, you sure have a good man coming your way today.
Just wishing the storm was done.
Our Hot Country Awards concert takes place on Tuesday, April the 28th next at the Mullingar Park Hotel. Here are the full list of entertainers who will be performing on the night. Nathan Carter, Mike Denver, Lisa McHugh, Derek Ryan, Johnny Brady, Lee Matthews, Margot, Tia Dallas, Trudy Lawler, Crystal Swing, Philomena Begley, Mary Duff, Jim Devine, Paul Kelly, Mark Roberts, Gary Gamble, John Hogan, Simon Peters, Paddy O'Brien, the Davitt Country Band, Richie Remo, Ali Harn and Marion Curry, The Conquerors, Keith Lorraine and The Chauvin Show, with a few surprise guests yet to be announced. Also special category awards, Shay Healy, Joe Finnegan, Dan and Mary Sheeran, Roger Ryan, Steve Bloor, Don Meskell, Joe Cooney, and again, a few more to be announced later. It's going to be a mighty night at the Mullingar Park Hotel on Tuesday, April the 28th next. Here is Margot, and as I said already, Margot will also be there.
Over the years, I have traveled many lands. Over the years, I have come to understand that down the path of life, there are joys, there are tears, many lessons I have learned over the years. It seems like many years ago, I packed my bags and had to go along the many highways far and wide, to cities I had never seen, to countries I had never been. Strangers that I met became the best friends in my life. Over the years, I have traveled many lands. Over the years, I have come to understand that down the path of life, there are joys and there are tears, many lessons I have learned over the years. Yeah, Joe. Planes with silver wings have taken me so far away, to places of rare beauty, neon lights as bright as day. But even with good friends around, when I'm all alone, constantly my mind returns to loved ones and a home. Over the years, I have traveled many lands. Over the years, I have come to understand that down the path of life, there are joys and there are tears, many lessons I have learned over the years. Over the years, I have traveled many lands. Over the years, I have come to understand but down the path of life, there are joys and there are tears, many lessons I have learned over the years. Thank you very much.
Hot Country sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto.
Nathan Carter returns to Scotland in April. Wednesday the 8th of April, Ryan Centre Stranraer. Friday 10th, Concert Hall Perth. Saturday 11th, Beacon Theatre Greenock. Sunday 12th, Concert Hall Motherwell. Wednesday 15th, Winding Wheel Chesterfield. Thursday 16th, Lothar Pavilion Theatre, Lytham St Anne's. Friday 17th, Crescent Peterborough. Saturday 18th, Oaken Gates Theatre Telford. Sunday 19th, Sands Centre Carlisle. More details from nathancartermusic.com.
Join John McNichol for his USA Escorted Musical Extravaganza tour from the 19th of October for 9 nights. Tour includes scheduled flights from Dublin and London to Atlanta. 9 nights accommodation including 9 full American buffet style breakfasts. Coach transfers, admission to the Grand Ole Opry, Dollywood, Country Tonight Theatre, nightlife dinner show and much more. Full optional tours available. To book call Ulster Travel now on 048-877-22985.
This is the voice of Tony Lee.
We've only just begun to leave.
Tony Lee is Karen Carpenter in We've Only Just Begun, a celebration of the Carpenters' love songs.
Every sha-la-la-la, every woe-woe still shine. Every shingalingaling.
LCM Promos presents John Lonergan, It's a Matter of Time, available from all good record stores. For bookings, call 003537-290-9960.
A 1 hour TV special, The Brandon McPhee Show, featuring traditional Scottish and country music. Sky Television 266, Freesat 157, and free to air Bonanza Bonanza. Please tune in.
Join the new king of country music, Derek Ryan, from Thursday the 16th to Sunday 26th of April throughout the UK. Starting in the Pyramid Theatre in Warrington, Leeds Irish Centre, the Circus Tavern in Purfleet, the Harlequin Theatre in Redhill, the Pavilion Hall in Worthing, the Sundial Theatre in Cirencester, the Pier House in Westward Ho, Biddeford, the Marine Hall in Fleetwood, Birmingham Irish Centre and the Prince's Theatre in Hunstanton. Tickets are on sale from all venues with further information available from DerekRyanMusic.com.
Ballydehob Hob West Cork 2nd Annual Country Music Festival, 29th, 30th, 31st of May and June the 1st. Friday 29th, Derek Ryan and Band. Saturday the 30th, CC Cooper, Ben Curry and much, much more music. Sunday 31st, Mike Denver and Band. www.ballydehobcountrymusic.com. Ballydehob West Cork, gateway to the Wild Atlantic Way. Ballydehob Country Music Festival. Hot Country sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital, fundraising Sunday 17th of May featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor, Randox Toronto. Here is the latest video from Ireland's latest country star, Stephen Walker, who had a fantastic launch for his album last weekend at the Allingham Arms Hotel. It's a brand new 14-track album now available in all good record stores and indeed through mail order. Here is Stephen Walker with Your Man.
Maybe lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Come a little closer, let's go over what I had in mind. Baby, lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on the soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt it feeling quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. We'll Ain't nobody ever loved nobody the way that I love you. We're alone now, you don't know how long I wanted to. Lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on that's soft and slow. Baby, we ain't got no place to go. I hope you understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling that was quite this strong. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man. I can't believe how much it turns me on just to be your man.
Unfortunately, that's it from this week's Hot Country. Log on to our website, www.hotcountrytv.com, for everything about Hot Country. And don't forget, we are now available on iPhones, iPads, and all such devices in Ireland, the UK, right across Europe, and throughout the United States of America. More details about that next week. Until next week, have a great Easter. And we'll see you back here at the same time and the same place. A repeat of the show can be seen on Wednesday next at 8 p.m., also Friday and Sunday at 8 p.m. Have a great week and keep it country.
An island in sunlight, laughter in the rain, a whiskey in the darkness. It all feels just the same. Watch the sunset over Galway, see the twilight merge to dawn, hear the waves caress the shoreline. The clatter and they walk down to the sand. Their silhouettes are on the water as they paddle hand in hand. And it's a game of sweet surrender when there's nothing left to say.
Country sponsored by Dunloe Community Hospital fundraising Sunday 17th of May featuring Daniel O'Donnell in concert. Event main sponsor Randox Toronto.
Hello everyone, Nathan here, inviting you along to my big music weekend in Castlebar, County Mayo this coming May. We're going to be playing from the 8th to the 10th in the fantastic TF Theatre and going to be staying at the 4-star Harlequin Hotel. Special guests on the weekend are Jerry Guthrie, Louise Morrissey, Brendan Quinn, Matt Levy and Stuart Moyles. Details are now on the screen. We'd love you to check them out. We hope you can come along. It's going to be a great one and hope to see you there.
Dunloe Community Hospital fundraising fun day, Sunday 17th of May, featuring Daniel O'Donnell, open air concert at the Cope Car Park, Dunloe, 3 to 5pm. Also featuring a host of other well-known country music artists, including Lee Matthews, Paul Kelly, Gary Gamble and many, many more. Admission tickets only at €20 each. Music from 1 p.m. Event main sponsor Randox Toronto.